to get out. Great. Nothing to do. Stuck inside my room. What could be better? I have an idea.
Seconds later.
It's been 3 months. And I am not sure that I'll be able to survive anymore. You know, I think it's time to recount my memories of the outside world. I used to have fun times out there, but now the door's sealed up.
Hi, sir. I'd like to ask you about the script that he gave me.
Huh? Wait, how did you get in here?
What are you talking about? I just opened the door.
But the door was locked.
The door was wide open.
Wait, what?
Yeah, come see for yourself. It's not open.
Yeah, it is.
Wait, so it's been a month. Well, probably like a few minutes. I don't know. I can't tell time. I'm a child. Anyways, it's been a month, and I was able to leave whenever I wanted to, and I wasn't starving to death.
That actually explains a lot.
Alright, yeah, so can I ask you about the script that you gave me for the video that's coming out this Wednesday?
Go ahead, ask me the question.
Yeah, so why do I wear a different shirt from when I am writing the note to when I'm sort of putting the note through the bottom of the door?
Oh, don't worry about that. I recorded this within 2 nights. People won't notice that. They don't notice continuity mistakes in videos. These are probably just like 4 to 6 minutes. It's not like they're gonna notice too much.
Alright, yeah, so guess I'm gonna record it now.
Alright, yeah, let's record that video.
Okay, bye. Hang on a second.